Hi guys, I have come back. I am making video on Kannada numbers. Please share, subscribe and press the bell icon. Now we'll start. Like, Vandu means one. Eradu means two. Muru means three. Nalku means four. Eidu means five. Aru means 6. Elu means 7. Entu means 8. Ombattu means 9. And Hattu means 10. Like this only. Like these 1 and 2, 1 and 2. It's easy. It's very easy. Han undu means 11. Han eradu means 12. Hadimuru means 13. Hadinalku means 14. Hadi eidu means 15. Hadinaru means 16. Hadinelu means 17. Hadientu means 18. Hattombattu means 19. Ippattu means 20. After this, it's very easy. Like, Ippattu vandu, Ippattu eradu. Very easy. Ippattan vandu, Ippattu eradu, Ippattu muru, Ippattan alku. Like that. Ippattu vandu means 21. Ippattu eradu means 22. Ippattu muru means 23. Ippattu nalku means 14. Not 14. Like it's confusing. 24. Ippattu eidu means 25. Ippattu naru means 26. Ippattu elu means 27. Ippattu entu means 28. Ippattu hombattu means 29. Muvattu means 20. 30. Yeah, this looks like 20, but it's 30. Like this, hattu means 10. Ippattu means 20. Muvattu means 30. And here. Nalvattu means 40. Eivattu means 50. Aravattu means 60. Eppattu means 70. Emvattu means 80. Tombattu means 90. Nooru means 100. Now this. Savira means 1,000. Laksha means 1 lakh. Koti means 1 crore. Laksha is like lakhs, but it's Laksha. Kannada is a bit different with Hindi, but some words are same. So bye guys, I'll meet in my next video with Kannada numbers. Bye.